Hello and welcome to Let's Play Florence Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Just a very short little game here by these people. Mountains in Melbourne, Australia. So, this is blind. I played like a minute into it. I like brushed her teeth. And started matching numbers or something. That's what she does for work. I don't know about this gallery. This might show that after. It might be spoilery. I'm not sure. But anyway, yeah, the settings I have here. I turned the music and sound down so you can hear me. Chapter 1. Adult life. Now this goes back to the menu, which we won't want to do that, so. Florence Yo, 25 years old. Guess we hit snooze. Now this I wasn't sure what to do at first, but. So we're looking at our cell phone, we're hearting stuff. I don't want to heart that. I can't even see the whole picture. Maybe that's the idea. Actually, you can't see the whole phone. Should I just heart everything? Heart everything. If you hit this, it just goes to the next picture anyway. So you're like matching numbers here. They're random too. The first time I got 100 and 100. What if you get it? What if you do it wrong? Haha. Now into blind territory. 2:30. Okay, Mom, what? Nothing, just work. I'm busy. Oh, I gotta choose one? Just work. I'm fine. I'm fine. She looked very happy in that phone call. Sushi! Ah! Jealous right now. She's living the life right here. Well done. Well, she has proper dental hygiene, that's for sure. Check. Day complete. Chapter 2, Memories. Oh, okay. Haha. So what you got? Memories. Photos and stuff. Seven years old. Am I decorating it? No, that wouldn't go good there. What's this? Oh, I changed the colors. Okay. Oh, I can't. I have to put everything on there? Oh, I'm coloring it. Okay. I thought I was gonna make a shape that of that. Oh, it's just color it nice, yeah. This back. Ah, screw that up. Solid colors. Butterfly time. I like the music too. This kind of paper. Okay. Why are we doing math? I'm gonna drag it in. Oops, if I put the wrong thing. Haha. I'm glad I didn't have to do all those. Yeah, she's not very happy right now. Age 7. What am I supposed to be doing? Oh, friends drifting apart. Age 25. More solitary now than she used to be. Oh, there's my picture. Chapter 3, music. Heart everything. Uh-oh. Battery low. Battery low. Oh-oh. Well, now you're forced to interact with the world around you. Where's the music coming from? Okay, that's some pretty magical music there. You can bring her back down if I want to. Jump over the guy! Whee! Okay, there's the source of the music. He's so good, he doesn't even have to look at the strings. Look at that. What now? We do that? Yeah. Okay, I guess she likes that guy. Act 3, crash. Bloop. Or chapter 4, crash. Oh, we're supposed to go up, that's what that means. What's this? Oh, I'm focusing. Oh, it's the guy from the park. Exclamation mark! Oh god, I gotta focus everything around here. Oh, she crashed. She wasn't watching where she was going. Clumsy, clumsy. Now I got three of them. I did everything for this girl. So I don't really know what this is about. I guess just about her life in general or something. Looks like I have to make some other adjustments here. There you go. She got his number. You go. Chapter 5, First Dates. Cafe something or other. What now? What am I doing? Obvious, the corners are easy to do first. That's oddly satisfying. So, like, I guess she... I'm helping her figure out what to say. I wish I could actually see what she's saying. Queen Victoria Market. This almost looks like parallax scrolling or something. What'd you got? You got some wraps? Gotta help you some more here. It's getting easier. The conversations are getting easier. It's getting easier to put things together. Look at that, how easy it's getting, because it's just coming natural now for the two of them. Have some drinks. How easy this one is, only two pieces now. This one, this time they're even on the right side. Well, we're getting closer together. Well, this time they... The other piece helps. Stand still. Oh, it's Act 3, Chapter 4. I got it. Chapter 5. Act 3, Chapter 4. Act 3, Chapter 6. Sorry. Dreams. Oh. So he wants to play on stage. You want to play with an orchestra, or you just want to be a solo act or something? I don't know if cello players really get that famous. Can't think of any rock star cello players. She's taking a trip to go see him or to go somewhere else. Well, she's going back home. Quite a day, I guess. Yep, there's that picture when she was like, what, 7? She's painting. So she always wanted to be a painter. She always wanted to be an artist, and now he's pursuing his dream, or at least thinking about it, and she wants to pursue her dream. Chapter 7, Inspiration. Messy. Are we gonna have to clean his room? Yes, we are. Well, thankfully, all I have to do is click. I don't have to decide where to put everything. I turned that one over. Oh, don't get rid of the action figure. That was cool. Anything else I can mess with? No? Oh, so this is my place, he says. How do you like it? Oh, but he stuffed everything under here so she sees it. Academy of Music. Student application. Let me guess, does that have him travel far away from her? So he applied. Oh, I guess it's not that far at all. She's just helping him, you know, get around to it. I'm clicking. Okay. Push, 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 push. Those eyebrows, though. Chapter 8, Exploration. What am I doing? Oh, I gotta hold it? Do I hold it? Oh, I just shake it. Okay, it's a, you know what I call forest hike. It's a Polaroid type thing. Is this New York City? Kind of looks like New York City. Art gallery. This is near the art gallery. Museum of Natural History. Nope. Chris's first sushi. Didn't know what he was missing, I guess. The Hemrajani. So it's his family. They all smile except for the little girl. What's over here? The park? I forgot to shake it for a second. Skateboard lessons. Wow. And then finally, Krish's music friends. He's got music friends. And plenty more things that we can't look at. Chapter, or Act 4, Chapter 9, Groceries. Yeah, gotta get food, gotta get that food, you know? Well, I like cream of wheat. Oh, I didn't have to do that one. This way? What am I doing here? I go that way, okay. Oops. Oh! Getting mad now, huh? Jaggedy. A little jaggedy here. But I don't want to buy 100 boxes of cream of wheat. We don't have the money. She's saying right now, 100 boxes of cream of wheat is just way too much. You're ridiculous, Krish. I don't want to buy that many boxes of cream of wheat. We have to pay the electric bill. Wait, wait. I'm forgetting to... She's not getting a word in. You let her speak... Alright, well, she didn't get to say all she wanted to say, I guess. That jerk! He's a psycho! 100 boxes of cream of wheat. What's the matter with him? Oh, I turned it this way. Maybe 50? Can we compromise? Just 50 boxes of cream of wheat? Okay, honey. 50. 50 boxes of cream of wheat. Here, have some. Yeah, you can make that in the microwave. 6 months later. Chapter 10, moving in. Oh, they weren't even living together and they were having arguments over groceries. Oh. Oh, we're unpacking. Got it. I can move these around. Let's sort them by color to make them aesthetically pleasing. We'll put these together. I don't have a spot for these. Let's go in storage. We don't have room. I just put them on the floor next to the thing. Well, that takes up all that room. Can I open this? No. Alright, so some of his stuff has to go. We already have a white one, so put that in there. She's got a mortar and pestle? Is she Wiccan? I can't move that. We don't want to take the slow cooker away. That can sneak in over there, but really can't. Am I supposed to try to fit everything? No, no, no. That's the main menu. Okay. Can't fit stuff there. How about the, mortar and pestle? That's the same. We have one. Ketchup? Can't fit it all, hon. Wait a second. Put this stuff in storage because we need our condiments and all that. That's messy. There's a lot of stuff. You guys want to have a medicine cabinet? Where the hell is she supposed to put her toothbrush? Can I take anything else off? No? Chris, she needs room for her toothbrush. Oh, in duh, and with I didn't see that. Skateboard. We did take skateboarding lessons. Can I just put it here by that thing? No. So we have room for a bike pump, but. Got a lot of books. Can we put some of these books away? Some vinyl records would be good. Oh. Well, if you have vinyl records, then. Hold on. How do I get. Ah, I love that. Hear that? Awesome. Alright, I gotta put these books away too. I'm trying to get to the record player. So you got a record player. You probably reach it better here, the record player, with the vinyl right underneath. So the books will go in storage. And seriously, you can't put the bike pump there? Why not? I'm gonna put more books in storage. I don't know why you want to play with that. That's ridiculous. Is that hers? Right, well, you need a picture with your family. Family's important. He's gonna have to go away, and... I mean, I could swap one of these for... It's just a candle. Maybe that's important to her. He's very hairy. What am I doing? Drawing the... I thought I was supposed to do something with that circle. Well, auditions today. Let's see how he does. Hey, I did it! I haven't been accepted. He gave her... Wait, he got accepted and gave her a gift. Oh, to pursue her dream. Aww. Because that's important to him as well. Chapter 11, Happy Together.